Looking at the Chinese ink paintings, you'll notice that many have a red seal impressed on it. And this is the artist's seal that gives the artist's name or the name of a studio where he painted the work of art or a personal expression of the artist's feeling at the time he did the painting.